terminal.
Please,
yeah, yeah.
Gate. You can board directly from the lounge at 9:30.
Thank you.
Missing passengers on EK723 to Addis Ababa. Please proceed immediately to gate A18 as the flight is about to depart.
Alcohol inside.
Yeah,
I've got liquid inside.
Thank you.
Have a good flight.
Thank you.
Captain Alessandro Bacion, and also senior first officer Alexander McMillan and Alexander McMahon. And charge of cabin today is Lalita. We have myself and Tarek will come aboard and reserve us again. Sydney. Flying time today is 13 hours and 10 minutes, cruising at 39,000 feet. We're expecting smooth condition during the flight for the safety reason. I'd recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened any time while seated. Before starting, I would send to Sydney. Alex will update you with the latest weather and arrival details. We are almost ready, just waiting for the last cargo doors to be closed and two more passengers to board. Yeah. And we'll be heading towards Sydney. Hopefully, most probably we'll be arriving just a bit ahead of schedule. But 10 minutes most probably over on time. Thank you for your attention and enjoy the flight.
Your cabin crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out the final safety check. Enjoy your...
as well as TV shows and box sets. Enjoy our huge music selection with amazing...
X-ray lead flight shopping is available on today's flight. You can enjoy a $15 discount on a purchase of any two fragrances. Some exclusions apply. Please ask your cabin crew if you would like to make a purchase. Thank you.
southeast, around 15 to 20 miles an hour.
We'll be arriving in Sydney shortly. Please return to your seat and make sure your baggage is underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. Your seat must be upright with the armrest down and your seatbelt securely fastened. Fold away your tray table and footrest and open your window blinds. Laptop must be switched off and safely stowed, and your electronic devices must be in a flight mode or switched off. Please read the safety card in your seat pocket to make sure you're aware of your nearest exit and the aircraft safety features. Ladies and gentlemen, you are no longer required to have a COVID-19 test within 24 hours of arriving into New South Wales. This is an important health announcement from the New South Wales government to monitor COVID-19 symptoms. If you develop symptoms, have a COVID-19 test and self-isolate until you receive a negative test, a negative result. A PCR test is preferred. If you test positive to COVID-19 on a rapid antigen test, register your positive result with Service New South Wales online at service www.nsw.gov.au. Consider the people that you interact with, especially those at risk of severe disease. For more information about New South Wales safety measures for international passengers, visit the New South Wales government website www.nsw.gov.au. Landing. welcome to Kingsford Smith International Airport, where the local time is 6 o'clock in the morning. Please keep your seatbelt fastened to the bus line has been switched off. If you're continuing non-Atlantis domestic flight, please collect your luggage here for customs and quarantine clearance, and then go to the Atlantis transfer desk. Thank you for flying Emirates in partnership with Qantas. We hope you enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Please keep a safe distance from other passengers as you leave the aircraft. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention please? Please take a seat as we're still, the aircraft's still moving. Thank you.